Today we're making slime. Beautiful pink slime.
You're with a C, not a K, and I'm 5 years old.
We're gonna use 4 ounces of glue, and we're gonna use the same amount of water, 1 teaspoon of borax, and 1 cup of water. Borax is kind of yucky. Make sure kids don't touch this, parents. Make sure you ask a parent to help you make slime. You can use whatever color you like for decoration and maybe some glitter. Make sure your bowl is empty and then put the spoon to your side. One ingredient that us three can't do is borax. Put the glue. Empty the whole top. And then empty it like this.
Got it.
First, Elmer's glue, and then the same amount of water.
Okay, mix your color. Here.
Next.
1 teaspoon of borax and 1 cup of water. It's getting slimy. Cool!
You can't have enough glitter. Everybody, let's have a glitter party.
I think it's good.
Let's smash this thing. Madison, want to still play with this a little bit? You look really good.
It
is. Mine looks amazing. Really good too.
So when you try to put the slime up like this, the gravity will pull it back to help. It's easy. Because it doesn't have too much ingredients.
It's easy because you want to squeeze.